got my glasses on. I look a mess.
If I've been belittled,
you're
then. It doesn't
matter. Ooh.
I'll go first.
What if
there's a spider?
In our screen. Oh my god. Daddy's shame.
Just in case there's a spider
and shit.
Just careful
because
the stairs don't
Maybe what we should do is find like a torch so we can bring it with us.
Yeah, next time.
Yeah, do you get what I mean?
You do the recording, I'll do the torch if you want.
The torch.
The torch, yeah.
Oh my, this is. Oh, sorry. Exactly. Now we know our way.
Oh, oh. See, we could get in through there, but I think it'd be easier if we find a longer door.
But that's not the actual. I think it's all blocked up. I think we should just leave it for Saturday.
Yeah.
But definitely go back down the street, show you love. That's it. At least we've been here and seen what. There's tons of room. There's tons.
If this was an old people's home, only room, all you could see would be one of
us. Exactly. You alright, Tam?
Yeah.
Yeah, right, we're coming back down now. We'll get out of here.
You heard this one?
I think it was an old people's home, or like. Because on the doors there was numbers. So there was numbers 58. On the door, like you know in the hotel it has tickets all blocked up. I think we should just leave it for Saturday.
Yeah.
But definitely go back down the street show you know. That's it. At least we've been here and seen what. There's tons of room, absolutely tons.
If this was an old people's home, only very heavy because so many women to
work. Exactly. You alright, Tam?
Yeah.
Yeah, right, we're coming back down now. We'll get out of here.
You heard this one?
think it was an old people's home, or like, it might be an asylum. God, what? Because on the doors, there was numbers. So, there was numbers, 58.